Today's qualifying session is about to start here at the Circuit de Barcelona, Catalunya. And what a cracker of a session we're expecting it to be. And as we count down to that green light, I have to say, Anthony Davidson, that this rain is not showing any signs whatsoever of abating. I imagine we'll be looking at some last-minute setup changes to better adapt these cars to the conditions. What do you think?
The trouble is, Crofty, they need to be thinking about the race tomorrow. You don't want to go jacking up the ride heights and piling on a few points of extra downforce that you're not going to want in the Grand Prix itself. The Parc Fermé regulations mean that you have to make that choice. The best thing the drivers can do is adapt with the tools they have available in the cockpit. Moving the brake bias forward will help stop the rear end slipping out under braking, and opening up the differential can really help tame the oversteer on corner exit. The drivers that can make best use of these techniques will have the best chance for success here today.
Right, it's not going to be easy getting into the next qualifying session, but we know you'll give it your all. Take it easy to start with, the track's wet.
Thank you.
glitter in around 5 minutes, light rain in 5 minutes' time. Standing by. 20 minutes of light rain. It's wet right now. Feel your way around the conditions before you start pushing the car. 10 more minutes of rain. 10 minutes. You've moved down to P3. Times are dropping. Looks like track conditions are starting to improve. Checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving. looks like we'll be running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly.
The grid is all set then for the race tomorrow. But before we go, let's quickly remind ourselves of our top three, who are Vettel, Raikkonen and Valtteri Bottas. Goodbye for now then, but we're really just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.